dynamic stretches on the body. The idea here is to literally heat up the body, get that heart rate going. So really pound it out. Don't phone this one in. I want you to start it strong so we can carry that through the whole workout and finish it strong. Heart rate coming up now. Heating the body. Looking really solid. Excellent. Almost there. In 3, 2, and 1. Now step it out. Arms up. Squat X's. And down, up. Down and up. Beginners don't need to go all the way down if you can't get that full range of motion. Work up to it. Idea here being dropping your tush back, bending at the knees, reaching, keep your chest up, eyes on the sky. Pound it out. You're thinking, six pack, why am I doing squats? Because this whole workout is designed to shed fat while toning your core so you get the most out of your six pack. Last one, and up. Step it back a bit, arms above the head, jackknife, and kick. So I even designed the warm-up to work your abs. Even this warm-up should be incinerating belly fat, jacking up that heart rate, kick up those feet, fold at the waist. Keep that leg as straight as possible. If you need to bend it because of flexibility, that's okay too. But exhale, really power it out. Crunches, like a standing crunch. Good guys, almost there. Two more right here. Last one. Perfect, no rest. Step it back, open up those elbows, prisoner lunges. And now, don't pull on your neck. Keep your chin up, chest up. I want your head right over those shoulders, over your hips, dropping down that back knee. 90 degree angle in the legs. Power it out. Don't bend at the waist. Stay with me. Right about now, you should already be feeling heated up. Heart rate should be going. Whole idea here is that we want to prevent injury. So give me two more, ready? Last one coming up. Sink it down. Almost done with the warm-up. Rotations. And crank it. Now, I don't want to see open arms on this. This should be a closed chain. Twist, twist. The idea is that it's core, not arms. So if you open your arms, you're not working through that core. And exhale, exhale. Get a rhythm on the breathing. Start matching your breath to your movements. Hang in there, almost there. In 5, 4, 3, twist, 2, 1 more. Perfect. Let's begin the workout. Grab your weights. Circuit 1, starting with knee crunches. Up over the head, and 1, 2. Now, the idea during this workout is that we're working standing abs, like what we're doing now, and mat work. I want to make sure that we do all this upright work so that we're jacking up that heart rate, getting your cardio working. You got to burn that fat off of the muscles if you want to see them. Push it out, really nice, almost there. Really lift the knee, give me 4 more. Perfect, last 2, and down. Now, backwards lunges with a back extension. And down, reach, down, stand. Opposite leg, reach, down, and stand. Let's have a look at the beginner version. No weight here on the beginner modification, with a slight bend in the knees, so you don't have to put as much stress on that front leg. More advanced on the other hand, added weight, of course, locking the back leg, coming all the way up, and a really good reach on that low back, and back down. Beautiful, guys, keep it rolling. 1 more right here, all the way back, and up. Beautiful, okay. Weights down, burpees. Ready, and take it up, and down, jump back, and stand. Up, down, back, stand. Now, watch this. For sure, give me a pop at the top, and down. Jump back, and pop it. Cool thing about burpees, this is all core work when we're in the plank. Abs are working, arms are locked, so all the strain is on the abs. Spine is neutral. Big explosion at the top. the jumping part adds that little extra calorie burn that we're looking for to whip you up. One more, last one. Up. Perfect, guys. Now, grab those weights, squat rotations. Hold your dumbbell, both hands by your chest. Take it down and across. Down and across. Beautiful. Now, we're gonna twist through those obliques. Sink it and rip. You know me. I like to get as many muscles working in an exercise as possible. Why? Heart rate. Heart rate means calories burning. Calories burning means fat coming off that body. Rip it. Sink it down and twist. Pull all the way across. Excellent, guys. Give me four more. Two more. Last one. One more other side. And pull. Beautiful job. Side lunges with a bend. Arms up above, over the head. I want you to step it over, sink it down, and tap. And back, opposite side. These are tough. I'm not gonna kid ya. The whole idea here is that you're gonna work into a deeper range of motion. So you'll see that Maddie is not going all the way down. But B, on the other hand, is bringing that elbow all the way to the inside of the knee. Pulling through those obliques. Beautiful, guys. Give me two more. Now watch. This foot is planted in the ground. Leg is locked. Sink it and pull. Gorgeous job. Okay, long lever crunches. Weight is down. Hit the mat for me. All the way down to the ground. Same arm, same leg extended. And crunch and down. Crunch and down. Form on these is critical. So let's go over this. B is doing the advanced version, both hands up. The idea here is that with both arm and leg extended, we're creating a long lever, which provides more resistance for the abs. Her eyes are up, her chin is off of her chest. Pointing the toe, bringing the leg to the knee. Beginners, support your head with your forearm, and the opposite arm is getting supported so you have less resistance. Last crunch. And down. Perfect, guys. Now, flip it around for me. When you're working core, you also have to make sure that as long as you're doing abs, you do low back and bring balance to the body. So extend those arms out, guys. Take it up in a Superman. Lift up, pull back, lat pull, and extend. And down. Up, pull, extend, down. Now, Maddie has got her legs on the ground, so she's lifting chest all the way up, pulling through the lats, extend and down. Halfway on this one, guys. Beautiful. B is practically folding backwards in half. Girl, you make me look bad. You make me look bad, mama. Legs are straight, toes are pointed. Neck is still neutral. She's not craning her head up or down. One more, guys. Pull it up, pull it back. Beautiful. Rotate plank position. Plank jacks. You know I love my cardio intervals. Ready? Take it out, in, out, in, out, in. Now, you may have heard the term HIIT training, H-I-I-T, high intensity interval training. That's what we're doing right now. We're working a cardio interval into our strength moves because it sheds fat. If you want a six pack, you can't just do crunches. That's a lie. You can't spot reduce fat that way. You're gonna burn overall body fat while conditioning your core. Five, four, three, two. Hit the deck, long lever crunches again. Beautiful job. On your back, opposite leg this time. Opposite leg, opposite arm. Ready, and lift, and down. Another key thing with abs is breath, okay? I want you to learn how to time your breath with the movement of your body. Not only will it give you power, it will oxygenate the body and give you endurance, but the contraction of that exhalation, exhale, is a deeper contraction. Doing a really beautiful job. Almost there, guys. Hang on to it. In 5 seconds, 4 seconds, really lifting your last one. Right here, lift and hold and drop it. Beautiful. Perfect, guys. Double leg stretch. Bring those knees in. And out and in. Out and in. Beautiful. Out and in. Okay, now, here is the beginner modification. We've got our legs in a tabletop. I'm working so hard right now. We are working so hard. We've got our, I'm the trainer, girl. You gotta do the work. We got our legs in a tabletop. Almost there, three more. And B is extending legs and arms all the way in. One more, take it back, pull it in, and down. Good, guys, flip it over. Side crunches, come down to the mat. Lay out the arm. Bring in the knees, line the heels up with your booty. Hand behind the head, and elbow to knee, extend. Elbow to knee, extend. Now we're really gonna be doing this mat work on this circuit. Core is about control, focusing on your breath, form, good, strong, isolated contractions. I want to build strength while shedding fat, so we've got to come to the ground and do this work. Last one coming up right here, and bring it in and squeeze. Out and back, diagonal get-ups. Flip it over. Extend the leg in the opposite arm. And up and down. I want to explain to you here how this is different from your long lever crunch. This time it's opposite arm and opposite leg. Of course, B doing the advanced version, so she's lifting her whole body up off the ground, folding in the center. This move is no joke, so you need to start with a more beginner version. Have a look at my girl Maddie, lifting the armpit and the shoulder off the ground and tapping in the center. Last one right here, guys, and up. Perfect, stand up for me. Caterpillars. This is like a walking plank, okay? Have a look. Take the arms up, bring them down. Straight legs as much as you can, walk all the way out into an extended plank. Hold for a beat and walk all the way back, lifting your belly button to the sky. Press and arms to the ground. Good, girls, walk it out. Now, walk past your plank pose, hold and walk back. Beginners, if you're not ready to go beyond a plank into an extended plank, walk it out for me, killer, this will be the last one. You can come into a plank pose here, hold and walk back. More advanced, really get that long reach for me. Perfect. Side crunches, guys. Opposite side. Back down to the ground. Hit the deck. And extend the arm. Bend the knees. Hand behind the head. Crunch it. And extend. Point that toe. Lift. And point. Now, I'm not ripping through this because I want you to learn the form on this first go-round. Remember, this is about control and focus. Squeeze and extend. Exhale and inhale. These moves are not easy. They take a lot of coordination, but they will pay off. Give me one more and crunch. Flip it over. Diagonals, opposite side, arm back. Deep breath in and exhale, crunch. Perfect, and work your way up. If you want to really lift that upper body, push off the ground and come onto your elbow if you need to work into it, okay? Beautiful job. Remember, with abs, keep your eyes on the ceiling and your chin off of your chest. Exhale deep, belly button into your spine. Pull those abs in when you crunch. Don't press them out. Really solid. Almost there, guys. Give me one more. Big, strong lift. Perfect. Flip it over into your side plank for me. Knee raises. Now this one, this is mean. Just know that it's for your own good. Get that hand under your shoulder. Top leg in front. Stack the arms. Spread the fingers. Bring the bottom leg up and in, out and back. Up and in, out and back. Now really twist that knee up towards the sky. Modifiers, have a look at Maddie back there. She's taking the knee up and then dropping the leg down. I want you to feel that burn not only in your obliques, but in your inner thighs. Why not get a little bonus work in? I mean, I know it's called core, but we can work the inner thighs too. Last one, up and back. Beautiful. Spider planks, come back to center. Okay, here we go, guys. Take it up and back. Now, look at Matt. She's tapping the ground. I am bringing my foot up and in for an intermediate. And Bashira is doing the super advanced version. Now go ahead and float your foot and show them what super advanced look like. She's giving me a push-up with the knee in. Sweet thing. Look at, is that hard? You feel it now? Hot top guy? I like to deliver results. Beautiful. Last one. And back. Excellent job, guys. Mountain climbers, ready? Bring in the knee. Hit it. Now, you know me. I love my cardio intervals. These high-intensity cardio intervals get that heart rate up. So when we're doing that static core work, we're still burning fat and calories. These abs are a combination of fat burning and conditioning. Push for 5 seconds. Dig a little faster. 3, 2, and 1. Side plank. Other side. Leg stacked. Top leg over. Lift. Through your obliques. Stack the arms. And bring in the knee. Okay. I've got bad news for you guys. Right after this, we got one more move, and we take it from the top. However, I'm gonna say that if you do this for 6 weeks, you're gonna notice such a huge change. So although these moves are very challenging, you're capable of so much more than you ever imagined. Give me one more lift, and up. I really want you to push yourself and challenge yourself during this workout. On your back, guys, bridge kicks. Ready, and lift and kick. Down, lift and kick. Remember that when we work abs, we also need to get some lower back in there to bring balance to the core. Plus, they get a little bun burner. I can hear you guys huffing and puffing back there. I'm trying to work, okay? Beautiful job. We're almost done. Excellent, guys. Last two coming up right here. Last one right here. Up. Ugh. Beautiful. Get your weight from the top. Okay, from the top. Up.
Excellent work. So we've done the first half of it. What you can do is hit replay and do this whole workout again. Thank you for joining me. And the aim of the game is to get everyone moving, everyone exercising. So share the video, like, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Prudent Nature. So I'll see you in the next video. But please, up, around, working, exercising. That's the aim of the game. Bye-bye.